Scripture reading this morning is taken from the book of Exodus, chapter 15, verse 26. Exodus 15, verse 26. It says, "If you diligently heed the voice of the Lord your God, and do what is right in his sight, give ear to his commandments, and keep all his statutes, I will put none of the diseases on you which I have brought on the Egyptians, for I am the Lord who heals you." May God add a blessing to the reading of his word.
Amen.